So, you want to animate your character, but you have no idea how. Not a problem. In the next 60 seconds, you will know everything you need to start animating your character. Alright, let's do this. Go to the animation tab and make sure that you check this button. It keys frames automatically and decide how long you want your animation to be. Scroll up and down on the mouse and middle click to get a better view of the timeline. Scroll up and position the camera to get a good view here. Now in object mode, select your rig and go to pose mode. And then pose your character however you want. Once you are happy with your pose, right click to scrub to the first frame, drag select all the bones and press I and click lock rot scale. Now go to key and select copy frames or control C. Right click to scrub to the last frame and click key and select paste frames or control V. Now right click to scrub to the middle and just change the animation a tiny amount. Like drag the whole thing down a bit, move the arms a little bit closer, and rotate the head down a tad. Drag select all the bones, then press I, keyframe, lock rot scale. Now press the space bar. You're done. That is how you create an anime or video game style idle animation. If you want to increase or decrease the total amount of frames, for example, if you want it to be shorter, drag select the frames you want to move and press G. Move them closer and then left click when you're done. And don't forget to change the end frame number to match your new duration. You can also change one frame at a time by left clicking and dragging. If you ever want to make a more advanced idle animation, just drag select all the bones, drag select all the keyframes, Control C, scrub to the end, Control V, and paste to make the animation twice as long. And then change the middle again to something else. I'm just gonna have her look around. Alright, I think we're done. Congratulations, you are now an animator. Hope that helps. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.